For 12-year-old Robert Levine, life began at 40 Love.
For 12-year-old Robert Levine, life began at 40 Love.
But the United States Tennis Association 12 and under national champion began experiencing severe back pain.
But the United States Tennis Association 12 and under national champion began experiencing severe back pain.
He worried that it could mean the end of his tennis career.
He worried that it could mean the end of his tennis career.
Doctors were baffled.
Doctors at the Spine Hospital at Mount Sinai diagnosed Robert with an extremely rare injury called interspinous ligament avulsion.
They were unable to provide any relief.
Minimally invasive surgery was performed to remove the damaged ligament and bone.
Robert can't describe how painful it is not being able to play tennis.
Robert can't describe how good it feels to be playing Division I tennis.
Which hospital you choose can make all the difference in the world. The Mount Sinai Hospital, ranked on the honor roll of best hospitals in America by U.S. News & World Report. For you, for life.